Eyes front. Armored personnel carriers rolling through.
Let's form up.
Moving now. I see a mounted gun.
Got this taken care of. Move up.
Good to hear your voice, Alice.
Where are you headed?
We got a lead on the way out, a shopping mall up ahead.
Keep put the old Penrith mall. It's for demolition. I'd be careful, maybe.
Alice, you there? Alice! Damn it.
Stay together!
On my way.
Please remain calm. I have warned the Chinese authorities that any significant move to aid the city or to attack my forces will result in a disaster I truly don't want. We have thousands of people held inside stadiums around the city. No one can help them. They are under my control. But I promise you they will be released if we are allowed to complete our work.
Shit,
Merc's up there. Let's handle him, then find a way to contact Murray.
only take a second.
Advance!
Sure thing!
Yeah.
shot! You have no idea how much this hurts!
Get up there! Move it!
Consider it done! I'm on it! Help me out over here!
Guys, you guys followed?
Say again, Alice. We did not copy.
Come on, face. If you make it inside, you're gonna be...
Alice? Damn it! Stupid piece of shit. I think she wants us to make it inside.
She could have said anything. We're definitely screwed if we stay here. Keep moving.
I look upon our cities, and all I see is greed and selfishness. Do you ever consider the impact of your choices on others? Do unto others as you would have others do unto you? A fine sentiment. But we have built walls to divide us. Cut ourselves off from physical communication, from actual people, from human physical contact, from responsibility. But now these walls are gone. Your police and your armies, your surrogates are gone. Your life is your own. What choices are you making?
I'm reloading!
Let's move.
Who are you? Identify. Who are you?
Together and fight.
This is not good.
We need to get across that gap.
Any bright ideas?
The brightest. Turn that dozer on and follow the sucker straight through the mall.
Works for me.
Thank you.
are still alive, sir.
Good. Toss those roided up frat boys into cells 4 and 15. The boss wants to have a little fun.
Well then, welcome to Hotel Jonah. You'll be praying for death soon, and that's one prayer our man's happy to answer.
Salem. Salem, you there?
You are all alone, Rambo. Shut your mouth.
Shit. Salem, you read?
Yeah, bud, where you at?
Some kind of prison. Half-assed lockdown. I busted out, looking for an exit. You?
Same. Except I got sprung by a mad Russian. Say hi, Brezhnev.
Good day, Rodnoy.
Where can we meet up?
Do you see big cable on ground? Cables lead to control room. We meet there.
Rios, we're in the control room. Where are you?
Almost there. Sit tight.
We need to fire!
Forward. We'll see you soon, Rodnoy.
I love this job.
That'll do. Babysitter holding my hand.
So you both funny guys and a couple gmoski. It's okay. I'm comfortable, guy. There are stairs just ahead. You have a little reunion there.
You know where they put our boomsticks?
there.
Let's get what's ours.
There is gear.
How'd you get caught up in this, Brezhnev?
Was working for Big Boss Man. Got bored. Now working for myself.
Big Boss Man?
Jonah. He is jobbany lunatic. Full of big talk about community and freedom of choice. And he pay not too shabby. But most he just want to kill the weak. I start thinking he not so much Marx. Lot more Lenin.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
You know, you want to make your goodbye a proper Tvayumat? Nearby is much explosives. Plant it at weak points on top floor, and you will bring it down on top of them.
Just show us where to drop it.
This I can do. I have marked each point with a red X.
Oh, you are my new favorite Russian.
I put coordinates in GPS. Place bomb at locations, and I'll cover you from here.
Hey, just go easy on the spray and pray, all right?
No promises.
Don't leave my ass hanging out here! I can't shoot with this beast!
I can't shoot! You're gonna have to cover me! I gotcha!
Cover you? I'm protecting the explosives! It's a better idea for one of us to carry a bomb while the other covers!
Throw up there! We'll be fine!
Are you gonna get my back, Rios? Kinda carrying a giant box of C4! Ready to blow this mother? I'm ready for some fireworks!
How can you explode it?
Consider it done!
Thank you.
get some cover and blow this bitch!
Good. Come here. We watch show from over here.
Come.
I'll detonate when you both arrive.
Okay, Americans. Was fun, but now you must give me some private time.
Wait, are we seriously gonna let this happen?
What's the deal, President?
It's none of your business. Go now, before I stop liking you.
I don't know if we can do that.
All of a sudden, you are men of conscience? Shame. Well, let me help you a little. I give you cash to walk away. Easy money.
Suppressive fire! Go, go, go!
God damn it!
Don't worry. Nobody's that good a shot.
Yeah, ha ha. I'm not gonna be laughing about 3 plates of blood from them. I'd say we're about even. Let's see if she's a better aim.
copy.
Murray. Thank God.
Loud and clear, Alice. You all right?
I'm fine. We don't have a lot of time. I got you a chopper out of here. The rendezvous is on the boond. Can you get there?
We'll get there. How long do we have?
A shrinking window. There's heavy mercenary movement in the area, and our pilot's nervous. Get moving, and watch yourselves.
I swear to God, man, tonight has kicked my ass.
Oh, shit, I was hoping you'd do the heavy lifting the rest of the run.
The extraction point is at the end of the boardwalk. Hang in there, guys, you're almost out.
Got anything left in the tank, Salem?
Guess we're about to find out.